building your own hell! I've been to the other side. They want you dead.
They! Them! They're putting stuff into the air!
Will you get out of there?
Stop!
They want your blood clot if you go set me in a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch!
You want blood clot because I don't even bumble clot rate
Stop
you, know.
Stop speaking that gibberish!
You fat bumble clot pussy wall girl, you know this? Shutting out bumble
clot.
Hey, yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
me.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they
all
did.
All right, all right,
but
all right.
And my fault, no, Rasta. And my blood
well,
clot.
Hey.
Don't come in on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big...
Show you who has
so
cojones!
Many punks of-
One more!
Get down! Surrounded, cabrón! Nowhere to turn!
Stay down!
I'm doing you a favor, you ugly bastard!
Feels good to be fucked, doesn't it?
Having a good day!
I see you on the other side, pendejo.
I'll rip your fucking guard out!
You're
going to die, friend!
Ow, my fucking leg!
All I gotta do is...
Fuck off!
That's 2 units.
No mess, man! You made a point, man!
Just give me. Dead, friend!
This is dead!
Everybody, get back!
okay.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Just fine. I'm with some bu-
Will you get out of there?
Jesus, John!
fucking annoying!
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eater come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Voila. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing now, go on?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking, me have to tell Elizabeth so she now get our cocky in and out.
Ah, el tabaco.